हेलो बच्चों, कैसे हैं आप लोग। पिछले वीडियो में हम लोगों ने क्या पढ़ा था? वी हैव स्टडीड फर्स्ट इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन। याद है आपको? यस, इट वॉज द रिलेशन बिटवीन इनिशियल वेलोसिटी, फाइनल वेलोसिटी, एक्सेलरेशन एंड टाइम। एंड द इक्वेशन इज वी इज इक्वल टू यू प्लस ए टी। हियर दिस इज नोन एज फर्स्ट इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन। वी हैव स्टडीड इट इन फर्स्ट वीडियो। ओके, नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टडी द सेकेंड इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन। सेकेंड इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन we will have some consideration. Suppose a body is moving with initial velocity u, uniform acceleration a. After time t, its velocity becomes v and the body covers a displacement s in this time. Here we will use this displacement. Here in this equation we have only final velocity, initial velocity, acceleration and time. Now how will you calculate the displacement covered by a body in the given time? As by the definition, the displacement covered is equal to displacement covered, displacement displacement is equal to average velocity into time, average velocity into time. Displacement covered by the moving body is equal to average velocity into time. Now, how will you find the average velocity? Who will tell? What is average velocity? How will you calculate the average velocity? It is very easy. You have done in earlier classes how we find the average. That is, here we have initial value u and the final value is v. So what is initial velocity is u, final velocity is v. What is the average velocity? Average velocity is initial velocity plus final velocity by 2. So in place of average velocity, you can write this displacement is equal to initial velocity plus, space is, I will take, we should take some space to this side, that is displacement is equal to initial velocity plus final velocity, by 2. This is average velocity. Initial velocity plus final velocity by 2. This is average velocity into time. Clear? Now, displacement is denoted by S, initial velocity. That is the velocity with which the body starts moving. It is denoted by U. Final velocity is denoted by V. So, we can write it as displacement S is equal to, this S is equal to initial velocity is u, u plus final velocity is v by 2 clear into t multiplied by t. Initial velocity u, final velocity v by 2 into time. Now final velocity v is how much? From the first equation of motion, we know that v is equal to u plus 18. Now put here, v is equal to u plus 18. So we will have it as u plus v. V ki value kitna hai? It is u plus 18 by 2 into t. Now u plus u 2u. Write it here as 2u plus 80 by 2 into t. Here we have two terms. Separate these two terms. So it will become 2u by 2 plus 80 by 2 into t multiplied by t. Clear? T. This is s, displacement. S is called this much. Now 2 cancel. Cancel out u and 80 by 2. Here we will take here this much. This s is equal to u plus 80 by 2 into t. Now open the bracket. Multiply this time with u. So we have s is equal to ut plus, this is half t ka, t multiplied by this t into t square. So it will become half t square. Okay? This is known as second equation of motion. This is known as second equation. S is equal to ut plus half at square. The relation between displacement, initial velocity, time and acceleration. S is equal to ut plus half at square. And this is known as second equation of motion. So how you got this equation? By using this definition. That is, displacement is equal to average velocity into time. The body is starting moving with some other velocity. Because of acceleration, its velocity becomes different than the initial velocity. So we will calculate here average. What is the average velocity of the body? So how you find the average? The initial velocity plus final velocity divided by time. Initial velocity plus final velocity by 2. It is the average velocity multiplied by time. The u plus v by 2 into time. Put the value of v from first equation. V is equal to u plus 80. So u plus u, 2u. 2u plus 80 by 2. 2 cancel out. So s is equal to u plus 80 by 2 into t. Open the bracket. You will get the second equation of motion. That is s equal to ut plus half 80 square. This is the second equation of motion. We will study the third equation of motion in the next video. Till then, bye.